As a mum and a cyclist, I want to pass on the enjoyment of cycling, but I want my son to be safe as well. Luckily, the school he goes to promotes cycling heavily, which has encouraged us to cycle regularly. Living in Greater Manchester, traffic is a concern, which is why at the moment I'm instructing him stage by stage from behind, and hopefully he'll be cycling on his own to primary school before he finishes.